हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर इंग्लिश सेशन. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न समथिंग वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. डू यू ऑल नो हु आर सेविंग अस फ्रॉम द एनिमीज अराउंड द वर्ल्ड? यस, इट इज़ आवर सोल्जर्स. हु आर कीपिंग अस सेफ इन आवर कंट्री? राइट, दे आर नन एल्स बट आर सोल्जर्स. स्टूडेंट्स, वेन यू डू समथिंग गुड or appreciable, what your teacher does? Yes, the teacher appreciates you and makes everyone in the class clap for you. Similarly, when our soldiers fight bravely, our country and we feel proud of them. In similar manner, whenever there is a war, our soldiers fight bravely and show their courage against the enemies. Many times, they also sacrifice their lives for the sake of the country. Such brave and courageous soldiers are then honored with the Paramvir Chakra. So today we are going to study an interesting topic, Paramvir Chakra, our heroes. In this lesson, we shall study what is Paramvir Chakra, who has made it, when it was made, and when it is given to the soldiers. Okay, so get ready students with your textbooks. Let us see the first paragraph. You may have heard about legendary heroes of the past. Legendary means famous and admired heroes of the past and their extraordinary act of bravery. Extraordinary means very special and bravery means courageous behavior. But even today, many brave soldiers of our country sacrifice their own lives for our safety. Their brave deeds are honored by bestowing military decorations on them. Bestowing means presenting. So children, the great brave warriors in the past were known for their heroic deeds or their extraordinary act of bravery in the war. Like these great heroes, even today, we have many brave soldiers in our country. They sacrifice their lives for our safety. So, when a soldier sacrifices his life for our country or for our nation, in India, he is always honored with a medal. He is honored for his sacrifice and for that he is presented with a Paramvir Chakra. Now, let us proceed with the next paragraph. Paramvir Chakra is India's highest military decoration. It is awarded for the most conspicuous bravery. Conspicuous means outstanding performance or some daring or preeminent act. Preeminent means greatest or exceptional. Of valor. Valor means bravery or self-sacrifice in the presence of the enemy, whether on land, at sea, or in the air. So children, now you all know that Paramvir Chakra is given to a soldier when he has fought bravely, either on land, at sea, or in the air. You all know children that we have the Indian Army which fights on land. Then we also have the Indian Navy which conducts the military operations at sea. And we have the Indian Air Force which fights or defends in the air. Now let's proceed ahead. The Paramvir Chakra is a very rare honor. Rare means not common. So far, it has been awarded only 21 times. 14 of these awards were given posthumously. Posthumously means after a person's death. So, up till now, children, this Paramvir Chakra has been awarded only 21 times. So you can see that it is very uncommon. Now let us see the description of the medal. How the structure of the medal is. The medal itself is very simple in appearance. It is made of bronze and is fitted with swivel mounting. Swivel mounting means it is fixed in such a way which allows it to move freely. and has a plain purple ribbon. On the obverse, obverse means on the front side, it has the Indian national emblem. Emblem means symbol. And at the center, surrounded by four replicas of Indra's Vajra. Replica means copy. On the reverse, the words Paramvir Chakra. Reverse means on the back side of the medal. The words Paramvir Chakra are engraved. Engraved means carved in Hindi and English with two lotus flowers in between. So children, this medal is made of bronze and it is a very simple one. It is fitted in such a way that it is allowed to move freely with a plain purple color ribbon. Also, you can see in the center the Indian national symbol. And on the front side, we have the replicas of Indra's Vajra. And on the back side, we have the letters Paramvir Chakra carved in Hindi and English. We can also see two lotus flowers, which is our national flower. Now, coming to the next paragraph, let us see who has designed the Paramvir Chakra. The Paramvir Chakra medal was designed by Savitribai Khanolkar. She was a European lady who married Vikram Khanolkar, an Indian army officer. Savitribai loved India and took Indian citizenship. She spoke Marathi, Sanskrit, Hindi fluently and had studied Indian arts and traditions in depth. So students, now we come to know that the Paramvir Chakra was designed by Savitribai Khanolkar. And who was she? She was a European lady and she was married to an Indian army officer known as Vikram Khanolkar. She loved India a lot and therefore she also accepted the Indian citizenship. Not only this, but she also learnt various Indian languages as well as the Indian arts and traditions. Now students, let us see how the Indra's Vajra came into existence. Indra's Vajra or thunderbolt, thunderbolt means flash of lightning, is supposed to be a matchless weapon. Matchless means something which cannot be equaled. But what makes the weapon invincible? Invincible means impossible to defeat, is the supreme sacrifice of the sage Dadichi. Now children, this Indra's Vajra seems to be an incomparable weapon. That means it cannot be compared with any other weapon. The sacrifice of the sage Dadichi makes this weapon impossible. So students, we shall end our lecture here. And in our next lecture, we shall read an interesting story about the sage Dadichi. Thank you. For homework, read the lesson.